danced for laughter. We danced for tears. We danced for madness. We danced for fears. We danced for hopes. We danced for swings. We are the dancers. We create the dreams. As we all know, that main reason students fear mathematics is that they do not study the subject conceptually. The second reason is that the people who fear mathematics, that they do not practice mathematics as much. So students of 6th I are here with a beautiful dance.